Use only accepted science. That's a big one. What's accepted science? It's diagnostics and treatment protocols that are in refereed journals. What are the most common tools chiropractors use? You know, chiropractors have all these chiropractic diagnostic crap. You know, they sell you guys in the seminars, right? Mm-hmm. Nobody else uses it but chiropractors. And only because it's billing good for that cycle, right? Chiropractors. So, accepted science. What are some common protocols, diagnostic protocols that are not, you don't want to use, that's not accepted science? Some common ones is thermography. That's not reproducible. Intratestor reliability, no. Surface EMG, no. It's not reproducible. It's not reliable. What else, chiropractors? Neural kilometer, it's not reproducible. I could give everybody a neural kilometer, put a patient right here, test them, and we'll have all kinds of myriad of results. Subluxation station, that's a joke. Active range of motion, thermography, and surface EMG. Joke. But you're buying them at $20,000 or $30,000 a pop.